careful with that door.
Why? What? What's behind that?
Sit.
Okay. Who are you? What exactly do you?
I said, sit down. Now, did you bring the letter?
Yeah, but it was still a little vague on the details. Like I wasn't exactly sure whether or not.
The interrogation will now begin.
Sure. Wait, what?
Do I have to repeat myself, Miss Clark?
No, no. But, I mean, I thought this was supposed to be an interview, so.
Now, that is what I just said. Please try to pay attention next time. Thank you.
Okay. Anyways, I assume this is college-related, but it was still a little vague on the details, so.
So, showed up anyway, huh?
Well, yeah, the note said to come, so I did.
Interesting. Interesting.
What do you mean by interesting? Is that wrong? I showed my parents. They told me to go, and I did. I'm not doing anything wrong. So.
No, absolutely not. You are correct. Little Lamb is ready. I repeat, Little Lamb is ready.
Wildcats coming home.
So this is about college stuff.
Yes. Your parents and I arranged this little meeting for us to get to know each other a bit better. October 25th, 2015. What were you doing before calculus? Who were you with? And let's not pretend you don't recall this about severity, shall we?
I thought this was supposed to be about college.
You heard Khakis answer the question.
I was leaving class. There was that one time I left my calculator in the bathroom. Is that what you mean? My friends always remind me about that.
Don't be coy, Eliza. We know he was more than just a friend, okay? We know all about Jake.
Jake?
Yes, Jake, remember?
I'm sorry, I can't be with me anymore, Jake. It's not you, it's me.
Solid 9 out of 10. And plus, you dated him for approximately a year and 8 months.
And 2 weeks, 13 hours.
Yeah, well, that sounds like you cared a lot about him, so why did you break his heart?
What?
A text message, too. Oh, Eliza, you just completely shattered that boy's soul.
Into millions of little pieces.
How could you do something so cruel to Jacob? Afraid he might find out.
No. I was busy with homework and college prep, memorizing lines, essays, and building my physics car to show inertia. Though I'm not exactly sure what that is. But I had too many extracurriculars to be...
Into the void he goes!
What? What the hell was that?
What do you care? You didn't have time for him anyway.
You don't think I feel bad about that? I wanted to be with him, but I had other stuff, and he was just not essential for my future. So I had to dump him. And afterwards, my parents got off my back about it. They thought he was a distraction.
So you think people are just non-essential? That's, what's the
sociopath.
Word? Yeah, a vaguely sociopath.
I didn't say it like that.
Hey, so, what about these? Are they non-essential as well?
Oh, no, of course not. I always meant to start reading Obsidian. I do love books about sexy aliens, but the English reading assignments were so lengthy. Like, I know the metamorphosis looks short, but let me tell you. Hey, wait, no, don't.
Hey, you said it yourself. They're not essential.
But.
All right, so that about exhausts your personal life. Yep, that's it. My grandma gets out more than her, and she's 6 feet under. Great promise here. Good grades, too. Lots of math and science, and I am sure you'll the University School of Medicine prides ourselves in being selective. And the TCT score.
What's wrong with it?
Nothing.
It's a 32. Do you know how hard I had to work for that?
Still, that puts you in the 98th percentile instead of the 99th.
It's 1 point away. What does it matter?
Perhaps you should have considered a fifth. What is going on out there? We have a situation with the peanut gallery. The status is code green.
Eliza Lynn Clark. I knew you could have studied harder. I guess my money was just wasted on that test prep computer software. What did I tell you?
Mom, quit nagging at her.
You already got into college. Doesn't mean you know how this process works.
That's exactly what it means.
Whatever. Eliza might not get into Ridgely, and it could ruin our alumni tradition.
Louise, what's happening?
Mom scheduled your interview if you hadn't figured that
yes,
out.
Yes, but why is she here?
You think I could have stopped her? Girls, please. I need to discuss Eliza's future.
I don't understand why you must shove your hands into our lives. We are not your patients.
Louise.
Can we all just take a moment to calm down? Okay? I want my associate here to have to escort you two out.
Is it normal to have family here, or?
Does it matter if it's normal?
Well, is that the boy? Oh, man, I remember this.
But wait, wait, do you know what it is? Tell me.
I got back,
Can we move past it? I paid for all the test prep, but I guess she didn't study hard enough.
I don't know. She wrote a fantastic essay.
Of course she did. I read it myself.
If your use of language makes me feel lucky I didn't live in your house. Yeah, so we can't throw away the application just yet.
Thanks.
What exactly was this essay about?
It's on a need-to-know basis, and you don't need to know.
How dare you?
I mean, we should get back to the application.
Fine. We will be talking about this later.
Okay. So, Eliza forgot to fill out the optional Why Ridgely essay. So, I suppose if she completed that, we could work something out. I hope you see the rest of the application soon.
Well, Eliza, shall I turn around so you can write another great essay? Apparently they're great when I have no part in them.
Mom, don't say that. I needed to write something that shows me. And I felt...
Felt what? Hatred towards the uterus that brought you into this world.
Calm down with the theatrics, Mother.
Pressure.
I'm sending her out. All right. Khakis need to see both you and you in the lobby. Besides, Eliza needs to write.
Wait, can I have a minute with her?
Louise, what are you doing? You heard the man.
1 minute. I'm starting now. Come on, let's go find you a nice cup of chamomile tea.
How, but why your focus, Eliza? You have other things to worry about.
I know. But how did you get through this when you applied for college?
I mean, it was hard, but I was better built for this than you are.
What is that supposed to mean? Do you think I won't get into the program?
No. I'm sure you'll get in. I just don't think you're suited for this path at all.
What do you mean?
Okay, remember when we were kids and we were making our Christmas lists?
Yeah, but
you always had a vintage typewriter on there. Some kids want a pony or a Barbie car, but you wanted a typewriter.
Yeah, I never got it. I got a blunted scalpel and a microscope.
And yeah, you had fun with those things, but...
I always wanted a typewriter.
Seriously, Eliza, I have read all of your stories. Even the ones that were written on the back of AP Biology worksheets. They're good. But this isn't my decision. Just remember the typewriter.
Okay, but why...
Time's up. You need to leave.
Just listen to yourself, Eliza. Nobody else matters.
Time's up.
Fine. I'm leaving.
Okay. I guess it's just me and you, buddy, right?
It's time to write this thing. I can do that.
That really doesn't sound like you.
How would you know?
Just keep writing.
Eliza.
What?
What
are you doing?
I'm writing my essay, you know that. Or at least I'm trying to write my essay, but it's not going very well.
And why is it not going so very well? Oh, normally you are very, very good. Yeah, and why not?
I only have so much room left on my laptop.
So you gave them up?
You make it sound like I had a choice.
Yeah, you did.
No, please don't. No! They're gone! Again! Everything I love is in the void.
Everything you love that you couldn't schedule. Eliza, you are miserable right now.
I know, and if I could just finish this essay and get into the medical program, then maybe.
No. That will not work.
What? No, it's a fantastic program. It made my parents and sister very happy.
While I'm sure that is very true, the program won't necessarily make you because you're good at something does not mean you gotta do it. I chose my career because I was good at it, not because I particularly enjoy doing it.
What's your job anyways? Who are you?
I am who I am.
What?
Eliza, the main question here is, who are you? Who are you? What do you want to do? Who do you want to be? Where are you going?
I don't know. I don't know who I am. What do?
You got to do what is best for you.
But I don't know.
Yes, you do. Heard everything you need to know to make a decision. Now stop coming up with all these reasons why not make your decision. Hey, you know where you belong.
Believe she did it. I usually don't.
Yeah, well, she